you describe the wildlife profession of that day, say in the late 50s, early 60s, and the changes that you've observed since then in the profession?
Yeah, I don't think I could even qualify as a junior biologist these days. I don't think I could have gotten past statistics, mathematics, computerized everything. Simple, relatively simple. I was just in the field, just have to watch what the animals are doing and report on it. It was much more pleasant, I think, interesting than this now. I see these poor devils working on some of the projects they're on, and I feel sorry. But they have to now. We need to know more about what's going on now.